It's a two tight end formation. Scrambling out of the pocket.
Walker's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
One of the better talented tight ends in the NFL. He makes that catch just right in stride and gets a nice catch.
The Titans come to the line of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone split out wide. And it's batted down.
You got to try to avoid this as a quarterback. Don't throw off that back foot unless you have to. When you do, there's just no way you're going to be as good if you had good balance. That time the throw's off the mark.
Second down and 10. Makes the catch in open space.
Let's go.
The Titans take it from the 23. He's got the catch.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
Let's go.
Second down and 2.
The reception is made by Murray. Good for only a yard. The Titans are at the line facing third down, which was not an issue for them last week as they converted a number of times in crucial situations. The defense gets a sack. They bring back out the offense to go for it. We'll have one more play before the quarter expires. Well, when the Browns came back into the league in 1999, they came back to a brand new stadium. This one right on the lakefront, Cleveland Brown Stadium.
The kick is good.
Everyone knows they were looking for 7 on that trip, but the Titans bring their offense onto the field. The last time they had control of the football, they did not come away empty-handed, but did not get a touchdown either.
Well, they got that field goal. I think that's important. That field goal gave them a little confidence. They got some points up there that always makes you feel good on the offensive side. Now take advantage of that good feeling. Go out there and score a touchdown this time.
Let's see if they can finish off a drive. Murray lined up in the backfield. The Titans snap it at the 36. Running away from the pressure. Got a big lane.
He's going to be tackled
right around the 42-yard line. The Browns lined up in the nickel. First down at the 42. Slashing to the right side. Picks up 8 here. Second down and 2 to go after the running play. A little jumpy there by that defensive front.
Encroachment defense. Automatic first down.
Now inside the 30 at the 29. For this play, they'll go with 2 tight ends. Now first and 10. Has the grab.
What's the old expression? Just move the chains. That's what they did with that throw and catch that time, Jim. It also gives them a chance for 3 more downs.
The Titans line up in the pistol offense. First down at the 17. Takes off with it. And it's McCourty who makes the tackle. Ready to make the stop on the goal line. Loading up that defensive front. The Titans. Touchdown, Tennessee Titans. That's his first touchdown catch of the season.
That's a wonderful catch by the receiver. Getting his first touchdown of his rookie year. And making that catch, that is the first of many to come for him.
The The Titans really have this offense cranking, Phil. They've scored on their last two series.
You know, what we see now in the NFL, so many different ways to move an offense. Screens, run plays, power plays, trick plays. Right now, everything working on the offensive side.
Murray set now. Split out wide to the left. He's turning ahead. Halftime, 2 minutes away. Welcome back. Halftime just a couple of minutes away as we resume play out of the two-minute warning.
Let's go.
Second and 10. Can't hold on here as it goes incomplete.
Third long coming up. You're losing by a couple scores. You're on the defensive side. You must know the offense is not going to take a chance. So be aggressive and maybe get lucky and get a turnover.
Walker makes the grab. That's his third catch of the day.
Good job on the defense. They're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
Double tight end formation. And it's a hookup with Walker.
Do the little things right. When you do those right, you get big victories. And doing it right is what this offensive player did that time. Had a chance to get out of bounds, stop the clock, give his offense more chances. Really good job on the offensive player.
The Titans from the 37.
Sometimes on third and long from the defensive side, I like the fact that you can blitz. Send more guys than they can block. Make the quarterback throw the football quickly and short. Then it's all up to coming up and making the tackle.
Launches it down the field. Very nearly intercepted.
The Titans put themselves in a situation where the defense has all the advantage. They know the pass probably has to go down the field on third and long, and they were ready for it.
The Titans stalled on their last drive, forced to punt. So now the offense comes back out onto the field.
Yeah, they're coming back out. They lack confidence, and I understand why. They came out, couldn't get anything done. The defense was flying around, making the plays. Now they got to change the tempo of this game.
The Titans signal for the timeout, and they have none remaining. First and goal from the 8.
Situations you go over so many times in practice and training camp. Know what's going on the offensive side, how to preserve time. Good job that time by the offensive player. Get out of bounds and give his team.
Tennessee is in the end zone for the touchdown. The Titans offense takes the field. Let's see if this momentum can carry over from the first half, because they have been brilliant to this point, partner.
Yeah, a lot of things change in that locker room at halftime. You know, you might feel good about what you've done. Of course, you got to realize the defense might be upset and is willing to come out here and take more chances in the second half.
Second down following that incompletion. Murray, the lone setback this time. They take him down. That big-time sack pushes him back into a third and 14. Gets away from the pressure. Breaks free. Running room. Picks up about 2.
going for it on fourth down.
DeMarco Murray is in the backfield.
Away from the ball, there's a flag down on the field.
Pass interference. Defense.
The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. Here's the first snap after the big play. And that'll probably go as a drop.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Second down and 10. And he takes off. Needs to get rid of it. That ball has been picked off. Tackles made.
Well, it looked like an interception, but it has to be confirmed from upstairs first. They're taking another look.
Well, that was an awesome play by the defense that time, getting the interception. Now they turn into receivers once they get the interception. Did he have possession of the football? We'll find out.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field stands.
Took a moment for them to validate it, but the word comes back from the... The Titans' last drive ended with an interception. So what do you think here, partner? Are they going to play a little safer this time around in an effort to avoid another giveaway?
Well, Jim, I think, listen, this is not a perfect game. It's a game of adversity. You're going to have turnovers, so keep your confidence up. Still stay aggressive. That's how you play and win in the NFL. Well, sometimes when you have a talented receiver, you just got to put up with plays like that. He might drop a few, but when he does catch it, it can make a big play.
Second and 10.
Wants to go deep.
Airing it out down the field. There's a receiver there, and the catch is made.
That's another reception, giving him 2.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. From the gun.
Wide to the left. Breaks free.
Tick, 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 tick. That's what we're trying to do. Make that clock keep running down. You got the offense out there. You got a big lead in the second half. Every first down you get shortens that football game.
First down and 10.
He's scrambling now. Breaks out of the tackle. Touchdown, Tennessee. And that's 3 touchdowns for him today. Bill.
The Titans could have asked for this third quarter to have gone any better for them than it has so far, as they've just continued to do what they were doing in the first half, up and down the field.
Oh, man, they kept the pedal to the metal, man. They are letting it go. They're being aggressive, and they're trying to end this game right here.
This will be second down.
Reception, and they get to him at the 45.
Quickly to the line. Drop back, shotgun formation. And now he'll take off. Good yardage picked up on that call.
The Titans will take the snap from the 30. He runs with it right up the gut.
We're heading to the fourth quarter in what has been a completely one-sided affair. I'd ask if a comeback is possible, but when it's this margin, Phil, I'm a realist.
You are. You are a realist, Jim. And, you know, when you're behind, like you are a lot of times when we play golf, by the 14th or 15th hole, you know it's over. But we finish it out. And you know what? Same here in this football game. They got to go ahead and finish this game out.
Third and five. Now on the move. Touchdown. They're just running it up. And
the Titans come out for the next possession, having reached the end zone on each of their two previous drives.
Yeah, it's been good stuff to watch, no doubt. You know, the offensive side, the offensive coordinator is right in tune with
the blowout continues. Another touchdown.
The Titans offense preparing to get this drive underway. Their last drive actually ended in a touchdown, Phil. We'll see if they still have it in them to issue a repeat performance.
Well, what you saw in that last drive was everything just came together perfectly for them. The experience of the football team, the talent of the players, and the coaches helped them out, and they got it done.
They have the lead, and the spread offense and aerial attack has been the difference maker.
Well, every coach wants a quarterback who can get it done. I'd say the guy here today, Jim, he had an outstanding day, and he got it done. What a performance. That's an awesome job by the offense, picking up this first down here in the second half. They've got a big lead. It's not about scoring anymore. It's just about milking that clock, and that is an art, and this team is good at it.
The Titans have it at the 44. Makes the catch. The Titans now move the chains. You have to like what this team has done today, passing the football. It's been their identity this season, and that continues here today.
Yeah, he's like, listen, this quarterback is a lot like a pitcher. Some days he'll beat you with the fastball. The next day it's the breaking ball, and that's what he can do, too. He beats you with power or finesse. It doesn't matter. The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
First down at the 18. Getting away from the pressure. Taylor's in on the tackle.
Always be alert for this quarterback to run the football when he gets the chance. He is excellent with it. He is a quarterback with the abilities of a running back.
Let's go.
Scrambling now. Fights through contact. That picks up seven. The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap, and he's forced to the ground. Second and goal from the eight. Walker, the target. Titans are in for the score. Walker's caught his first touchdown of the season. The Titans offense coming back onto the field. It was a good drive for them the last time they had it, all the way down to the end zone for the touchdown.
Yeah, you know, in this game, Jim, it's all about momentum. And when you feel you've got the momentum on your side, you've got to take advantage of it. So now I think it's up to the offensive coordinator to call the right plays. Yeah, I love situations like this. This is when I was at my best, getting in the huddle and telling everybody all the things. Put two hands on the football. Don't anybody jump off sides. Don't take any chances. And most of all, stay in bounds.
Here's the quick toss. He's tackled right at the 31. Two tight ends on the field here. Second down and 10. Amaro's got the grab on the touch pass. I don't think anyone's surprised when you look at the numbers. Here's a quarterback who is so good at just standing in the pocket and dominating that defense.
There's a group of quarterbacks in this league that every single week they just seem to get it done. Of course, it's the teams they're on, they have talent, but the quarterbacks themselves are just so good.
First and goal. Well, I tell you, it's getting ugly out here.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.
Check out Game Prep before this week's game to earn XP and boost player confidence.
Check out Game Prep before this week's game to earn XP and boost player confidence.
Everybody, I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Two teams will need their quarterbacks to step up and lead their offenses on the gridiron today. It's the Titans going up against the Colts. Now we'll go down to Jim Nance and Phil Sims for this Week 3 matchup.
The Titans are back deep, waiting for the kick. The Colts setting up here for the kickoff. First and 10. An open lane. And he is tackled at the 44. And now they'll try over again on second down. They'll go shotgun here. Gonna try and scramble now. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. Out of the gun. Out of the pocket. Going for the deep ball. And it's incomplete.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
And straight ahead, Murray. Picks up about 5. The Titans want to convert here, especially after last week's abysmal performance in third down situations. Third and 6. Scrambling out of the pocket. Catch made. Going to take it home for the touchdown. Onto the field on offense. They took it down the field for a touchdown the last time they had it.
Listen, momentum is on their side. When you have that going for you, keep the defense guessing at what you're going to do. So I think it's very important to stay aggressive in this situation.
That's his first reception today.
This tight end's very talented. He's a good run blocker and also a good receiver. Makes a nice catch on that throw.
The Colts defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. First and 10. He will not get away. He's taken down for the sack. Takes it from the gun. Running away from the pressure. It's third down now. Right around 3 minutes remaining in the first. The Titans will look to get to the 45 to pick up a first down.
Let's go!
Third and 5. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. They're going to go for it here on 4th and 7.
Let's go!
DeMarco Murray gets the handoff. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. The Titans roll the dice and pick up the first on fourth down.
Yeah, I like that analogy. Roll the dice. Sometimes you got to take a chance and hope it comes up 7. Well, I don't know about the 7, but they pick up the first down.
Here's Decker. And that's a gain of maybe 5. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. The Titans lined up. Bunch formation. Second down and 5. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. Anderson's going to make the tackle. The Colts defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Takes off with it. He has the grab.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course, it'll be a touchdown.
Here they come. The football at the one.
Goal line defense on the field.
No margin for error from just outside the goal line. He dives in for the score. Touchdown. I hope you have your blowout playbook, Phil, because this game is so... The Titans will be trying to make it three successful drives in a row as they retake the field here on offense, partner.
They got a great feeling from the offense. Confident, they feel good, so you need to keep calling plays. It keeps the offensive players in a positive frame of mind. You do that, hey, I wouldn't be surprised to see him march down here and score again.
Titans snap it at the 26. Slashes to the left side. Gains five. Third and five coming up.
Let's go!
The Titans snap it at the 31. Gets away from the pressure. And they sack him on third down. And they force the quick three and out. The Colts come out in a dime package. From the gun. And he takes off. The Titans turn the ball over on downs.
Well, this...
The Titans have to still be thinking about what happened on their last possession as they get ready to start this next one.
Well, how can the offensive players have confidence? They're thinking, man, well, how's this game going to be made?
And they get to him again. Gets the handle here. McGill's the one who made the big stop. The Titans with a little uncertainty, so they take a timeout here before third down. On the way, third down. Out of the shotgun formation. Down the field. And he comes down. No, the defender tips it out.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
From the shotgun. Down the field. The Titans turn the ball over on downs.
The Colts get a big break here.
The Titans really let it all hang out the last time they had the ball, Phil. They went for it on fourth down in their own territory. Let's see if they're a little more conservative with this possession.
You know, it's amazing. I want to see.
And he's taken down. Second down here.
Let's go.
He's scrambling now. Has space.
That's an excellent job by the quarterback getting a few yards there with the run. You know, when you play against him, of course, anytime he drops back to pass, you've got to be alert for the run.
The Titans take it from the 28, and now he'll take off.
Let's go.
Now first and 10. Walker's got it. Pass that had something taken off of it. They'll mark him at the 34. That
long gain sets them up here on this play.
Out of the shotgun. Murray's got it on a pass, had some heat on it.
Arm strength is a nice thing to have when the window of opportunity is very small. Quarterbacks with strong arms can still fire it in there. Nice throw right on target by the QB.
Stepping up to the line at the 6-yard line.
Welcome back, and we're coming out of the 2-minute warning.
Now on the move.
The defense gets the sack. Second down.
Murray lined up in the backfield.
Tim, I love these situations. Third and goal, what are they going to call? They're going to run the football, they're going to go with a pass, and if it is a pass, I would look for something quick.
The Titans lined up in the pistol.
Third and a long way to go.
Getting Barkevius Mingo wraps up the quarterback.
The Colts signal for a timeout. They have two remaining.
He'll try this one from 39. And it's a fake field goal.
The Titans taking the field again on offense. They paid the price for an aggressive decision on their last possession, passing up on the field goal attempt and going for it on fourth down, then coming up short.
Yeah, look, no second guessing for me on that. I'll just say this. I'll give the defense a lot of credit. They were there. They were ready for the situation. They made the play, and that's why the offense came away with no points.
How do you think the offense is feeling right now after that coach's decision?
Well, shoot, they're disappointed. The coach believed in them. You know that all the coaches showing faith? Well, he showed faith, and they let him down.
After running it, it's second down.
Let's go!
Shakes off the tackle.
Tackle down at the 22.
The Colts call a timeout and are left now with only one.
After that timeout by the defense, play is ready to resume.
The Colts with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Weaving it down the field. The ball is charred out of his hands.
So many times when you drop a football in the NFL, a pass like that, it's because of lack of concentration. You're just not serious about what you're doing.
Braves got it now. And they bring it down at the 30.
One half down.
The Titans come out onto the field, now looking to get something positive going here to take the lead in this game, Phil, as we start the second half.
Yeah, they would like to do that. Of course, you always want to take the lead, but when you get into the second half and you get on top, man, that starts to put the pressure on the other team. So that's their thinking. I think they will come out here and be very aggressive to start the second half.
We'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. Scrambling now. jarring hit that time. Knocks the ball free.
Walker's one of those guys. If he drops a pass or makes a mistake on the field, he doesn't make excuses. He knows no matter what the circumstances are, if you get your hands on the football as a receiver in the NFL, everybody expects you to make the catch.
Going deep. Nice catch.
Well, we see this more and more in the NFL, don't we, Jim? Quarterbacks who move around just enough. That time he gets outside the pocket and does a beautiful job of completing a deep pass down the field.
Going to try and scramble now. Look at Miko take him to the ground. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. Looking to go deep.
Incomplete.
You got to be smart on the defensive side now here, third and long. Be a little careful. Maybe give up a short pass or a short run. And if they throw it short, make sure you come up and make the tackle.
The Titans have it at the 39. And DeMarco Murray comes down with it. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down. Midway through the third, and the defense continues to set the stage in this game.
Yeah, a little surprised, aren't you? I think we came into this game today thinking both offenses would have good days and find ways to score. Well, that's not been the case. It's been excellent defense up to this point.
Play number six coming up on this drive. First down following the long play. Snap it out of the gun. Murray on the screen. Murray's tackled right at the 20. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive.
Always manage the football game. You got to be thinking about it all the time if you're the quarterback. It's a tie game. You're down in here in the red zone. Be careful with the football. You at least want to get 3 points out of this.
Let's see if they can complete another one. This time, perhaps, for the first down. Third down coming up. Dropping back now into the shotgun. Murray with the reception. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play.
Let's go.
From the gun. Out of the pocket. Breaks the long one for the touchdown. And that. The Titans preparing to get things going again on offense. They took it all the way on their previous possession, mostly getting it done through the air.
Yeah, they got the leader, don't they? That quarterback, he takes control of the situation when he goes out on the field. And I know that defense, they have great respect for him. Now they fear him. That's a tough spot to be in on the defensive side. That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
Scrambling out of the pocket, airing it out. They go down with simultaneous possession.
Let's see who comes away with it. And it's the offense. What a catch by the wideout. Second and 10. Climbs the ladder, and he has it. Third catch today so far. The Titans step to the line to begin the fourth quarter after a big gainer to close out the third. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day. The Colts with a nickel look here on defense. Murray. The tackle's bound is picked up.
The Titans are really a true football team. Their defense, we know it's good. They don't want to just rely on it. The offense, nice job picking up that first down. Eat the clock up. Keep the pace of the game on your side. Small lead here in the second half. That was a good job.
Second and 4 following the run. Running away from the pressure. Going for the home run. He brings it in. The Titans have to be thrilled to have one of their best weapons back in the swing of things. Decker's having a huge game after not being very involved last week, partner.
Yeah, listen, he's one of the best in the NFL. We all know that, and they've done a good job getting the football to him.
Getting him. Touchdown, Titans. Living in the end zone. Touchdown number 4. That touchdown may have given them all the points they need to put this game away, partner.
Well, they've controlled it almost from start to finish, Jim, so that drive was impressive. Now let's see if their defense can just finish it off.
The Titans on a quest for their third straight scoring drive here, Phil. They've been having their way with that defense on these last few possessions.
Well, let me say this, Jim. It's not that easy to score points in the NFL. Not the way they're making it look. And they're confident. They look like they're fast. They're fresh. They're rested. It's been fun to watch. Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Takes off with it. No doubt about it. Touchdown. And again, we look at the drive summary, and we have to keep an eye on that record now for most rushing touchdowns in a single game.
Well, if it's okay with you, I'm going to keep both of my eyes on it instead of that one single eye. But look, it is an outstanding day running the football.
The Titans getting set to take over on offense. If they can get a repeat of their last possession, Phil, they will be thrilled.
Well, this team is noted for just having a balanced attack. And we saw it there in that touchdown drive. It was awesome, but they can do everything well. They've got experienced players and talent. Usually, you put those two things together, you get great success.
Well, I wouldn't want to be a defensive coordinator going, and they're all over him for the sack. Here's the football marked at the 47.
Let's go!
First down at the 47. Toss play. Charging ahead. Breaks free. Stiff arms to stay on his feet. Ducks out of bounds.
You got to be big, strong. You got to be tough. And we saw all those qualities that time in that run. Look at the broken tackles.
This play set up by the long gainer. Gets away from the pressure. Has his man. That picks up 11.
I think the coach on the sidelines, he's going to be happy with every first down because he knows that's more time off the clock. When you're up like this, multiple scores in the second half, every first down just puts the odds in your favor of winning this game.
We're back. Only 2 minutes remain in this one.
Let's go.
First down and 10.
takes off. Got a flag.
Holding offense.
The defense will take the penalty.
Here they come to the line of scrimmage, the 21-yard line.
Let's go!
First and 20. Trying to find an opening to the right. Another touchdown to increase the lead. And, of course, as we look at the drive summary, you see now that he's tied for the single game. The Titans offense takes the field, and what is in essence an encore bow to the crowd here, as they have been the dominant team all game long, and time is running out.
This is when I was at my best when I played, Jim. When we were winning, I came out there late in the game too. I could kneel down and kill the clock as good as any quarterback in history.
And incomplete pass that time as he threw it short.
Well, it's all about timing when you talk about a quarterback and receiver. They both got to be on the same page, know what each one is expecting from the other. That time, it was not there. That's why we have another incompletion.
The Titans have picked it up here the last couple of weeks, coming off a dominating victory, and today it's been more of the same.
Yeah, sometimes in the NFL, you just get hot, and that's what they are right now. They are hot. When there's a chance to make a play, they get it done, and they make that play.
First and 10. He's scrambling down. And that's a 2-yard gain. And here we have second down. The Titans signal for the timeout. And that's the first one they've used. The offense has had time now to game plan, strategize after the timeout, and now they're ready to go.
The line of scrimmage is the 14.
The Colts defense now is going to go nickel. Second and 8. Still on his feet. Now looking at third down.
Let's go.
To the ground. And they score again here to pad the lead.
Nice.
Bill Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.
Check out Game Prep before this week's game to earn XP and boost player confidence.
Looking like I'm about to set up a show in your kitchen. I'm out of my mind, but I feel like I'm in it. If I never make it, don't make any difference. I'm still gonna kill it. You know what the deal is. I never know telling when I'm in the building. And F is a monster. I am a villain. My music is sick and you don't know what ill is. You better get back. I don't write any filler. I write what I'm feeling. I'm feeling a million, so you better be quiet. You hear it? I'm about to lose it. I'm on a whole different level of music. Don't treat me like I have no clue how to do this. You better rethink what you're thinking and move. Now picture me writing when I was a kid trying to make it in music. I think it is crazy. I spent my money on studio time trying to get on my music so people could play it. Keep it 100, my music was terrible. Learn to get better the more that I made. Go back to my moments album. Most of you people, you probably don't know what I'm saying. Hold up! What you witnessing now? Don't try to figure me out. I grab on that microphone, jump in the crowd. They was laughing at me. Who they laughing at now? Huh? I laugh at myself. Some people, they looking like wow. The moment you told me that you was a rapper, I couldn't believe it. You believe it now? Step in the booth and a murderer. You never heard of a rapper that killer like I do. I sleep on the couch in the studio. Stay up till 3 in the morning and write till I gamble. The moment I wake up, I feel like I don't even sleep and I'm ready to put on my record. Well, thank you for buying it. Maybe you burned it. But either way, I'm gonna wreck it. I look at the industry, look what it did to me. You'll never make it if you never grind. You put a whole lot of money into it. You better be ready to give it your time. I look at the past several years.
promise you I've been giving it mine. Try to keep up with this, I'm not a puppet, no string on my back. I'm one of a kind. Music is changing.
No way to tame this.
I am an artist.
Look what I painted.
Hang up the caution tape, I'm dangerous.
Does anyone know where my brain is?
Rappers are comfortable knowing they're famous, but I really don't care what your name is, and I really don't care if I'm nameless. Y'all just driving around, I know what my lane is.
I keep not competitive. This is a job for me, it's adrenaline. Don't try to box me in, I am able to come in the ring. The way better, I never die, but I live in these. Moment you blink is the moment you lost. Say you a king, who put you in charge? Care what you think, I'm breaking your car.
I'm on top of it, sounding the alarm. I wake up the neighborhood, rapping your yard. And carry the speakers up under my arm. So you can sleep in on me, I'm at large.
No, but the jokes, I ain't joking. You come in a session with me, I'ma show you what dope is. And when I say dope, I ain't talking about I'm talking about music that has an emotion.
I look at this mic, it's part of my family. Take it away, I'm coming to find you.
I've been through a lot of my life, and it's hard to get people to listen when no one's behind you.
And then Capital came in the picture and gave me a shot. And look at it now, I look at the team I'm dealing with. These people ain't playing around. Looking back, I got a lap. I was in a whole different place a year ago.
I look at the map,
and thank you God, I swear it's a miracle. And I'm sorry, but I gotta leave. But man, this track was beautiful. The least I can do if I murder a beat is take the time to go to his funeral.
show me where to hide. Now I'm gonna make you mine.
In me, yeah, that's my problem. Whoa, I rep my city. Yep, I got 'em. Nah. What you heard? Be wildin'. You got me. I'm from the bottom. Oh yes, Lord. Walk like I'm talk like I'm Mackin. The projects love me. Your boy was at it. Nah. I'm finna kill 'em.